The Adamawa State Police Command has arrested 23 suspects allegedly involved in rape and homosexual offenses. The suspects were paraded by the Commissioner of Police, Olugbenga Adeyanju, who says 14 of them were involved in rape, while 5 of them, including one Zainab Jafaru, a 30-year-old female, was involved in abatement. Our correspondent, Olabi Adenusi, filed in his report.
There has been an alarming increase in reported cases of sexual abuse since the onset of COVID-19 pandemic in Adamawa State. Security agency and non-governmental organizations are working round the clock to curb the menace. Most interesting is the advocacy embarked on by a non-governmental organization who has engaged the heads of 5 women groups from Jambutu community on how to mitigate conflict and violence. Jambutu, a community in Yola North, has been at the receiving end of violent attacks by Sheila Boys cult group, rapists and drug peddlers. The women associations are being trained to anticipate and defend themselves in order to reduce rape to barest minimum.
There is this committee that has been a team which has been like from our own community, Jambutu, that has been selected for emergency action and response committee. So we are here, they will train us on how to like tackle issues that we should like respond to every step. Let me give you an example, like those Sheila Boys and any community violence, conflicts, and then other conflicts, violence in the community.
The rape pointers, we've had some talk with the Minister of Women Affairs, and we've asked them to do the needful to support elements to mitigate gender-based violence. Critical part that's undermining prosecution in the state first come with two structures. The community, the citizens, are willing to volunteer their children for investigation. They are willing to become witnesses for prosecution, so the police are handicapped. That's one point. Then the other point is this state have what they call the child protection policy that is yet to be passed.
But the police is still left with a huge task, particularly preventing the rape of minors. It believes the best way to prevent this alarming trend is for parents or caregivers to stop sending their wards out at night to purchase items from shops. Suspects paraded are among those arrested after thoroughly investigating reported rape cases. The police worry about many others that never get reported. The police commissioner Olugbenga Adeyanju parades some suspects accused of gang rape. He explained that a female suspect allegedly deceived her friend into accompanying her to Gero in Jambutu and led her into an organized trap.
As a result of frequent patrols and visibility policing adopted by the command, these suspects were arrested from across the state for sexual assault against women and children. The above suspects, the suspects you are looking, who are between the ages of 45 years, were arrested from various places across the state for rape of underage girls between the ages of 7 to 16. This attitude is unbearable. Hence, we deployed our intelligent mechanisms, having observed that parents and guardians of victims are mostly finding it difficult to report to police, either as a result of stigmatization or cultural beliefs. The suspects arrested volunteered confessional statements, and they are now with us.
Other paraded suspects were alleged homosexuals, with some confessing to the crime. Within the last 5 months, over 500 rape cases have been recorded in the state, and majority of the victims are minors. Analysts believe that better collaboration between security agents, government and citizens will help in reducing rape cases in Adamawa.